After a week of boredom and despair, it's time to walk away from the misery of the 9 to 5 and step into a weekend of gothic horror, including Castle Freak and the Pit and the Pendulum.
No matter how terrible the torture, people get used to it. It loses its terror.
Ken Russell's Gothic.
Look into my eyes.
And a multitude of wicked and depraved cinema. Gothic Weekend, all next weekend on Zone Horror.